The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley.
Introducing the participants, first, from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley!
Welcome, the Empress of Tomorrow!
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Asuka marches to her own drum and...
Two hopeful superstars starting this matchup. And travel disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
Asuka turns it around.
Listen to this crowd count the next one. Wow.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Got the leg.
Swing and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hairpin mat slam.
Oh, what a power slam. She's pushed into the corner. Oh, look at the kick right to the midsection. And it falls on a big one in the face.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove. Across the face.
Kick right to the midsection.
Oh my God, look at this.
Suplex. Who's it gonna be? Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
We all know these superstars are extremely skilled, but to win a Royal Rumble, you need a little bit of luck, too. Right, Corey?
I wouldn't call it luck, Michael, but I would say you need some good fortune, and that starts with picking a good number. The later entrants have a definite advantage.
Endless knee strikes.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Suplex.
And she knew Ripley's game plan.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Probably seeing double after that one.
That should be illegal.
Big overhand. Reversal.
Can she capitalize? And she comes and she looks fired up.
I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal. Now look at the knees. And finds a counter.
Kick right to the leg.
There.
squash him.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Magni maneuver on the horizon.
Spine. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, what a slap. She returns the favor there.
Counting it down, who is it going to be?
Right across
the face. Oh, driving the elbow. And she's able to find Marisa.
Devastating elbow.
And here's an entrance we've been waiting for.
Pure focus, ready to seize her moment.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Big elbow.
Enziguri.
Right on the mark.
Oh, didn't go as planned there.
What a counter. Lands an elbow.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Who's going to enter next?
Oh, that escaped certain doom right there. That had an elimination written all over it. Turns it right around
to
the count.
Oh, God, what
an elbow. Oh, nice. Up and over. And Reese is over. Has been eliminated. And now there's an opening.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
And here she comes. She has been salivating, waiting for the chance to enter this match, and now she's going to get it.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Back and forth from these competitors.
Elbow on the spot.
We might be close to the end.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Yeah.
Setting up an elimination here.
Kick to the gut. Brutal form.
Right across the larynx.
Kai with a nice turnaround.
Ooh, ouch. Nasty roundhouse kick.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Yeah.
teeth in the third row.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Mistake made by Lana. Ooh, she just turned it around. Overhand connects.
She's trying to create space. Oh, what a counter right across the face.
She manages to get control.
And Tegan, who's out of the way.
Let's take another look and see why the Royal Rumble is a highlight of the WWE calendar.
Here is your winner, Candice LeRae.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.